Team Solo Mid cruised to a 2-0 finals victory. Team Solo Mid dominated the North American regionals, dropping only one game on their way to collecting the $40,000 first place prize.